Hi children, welcome back. Okay, so in the today's video we are going to discuss the continuation of the last video, that is the same topic, bones and the muscles. So in the last video we have discussed up to some points, okay. So and even we have discussed till joints. Then what are these joints? There in our body there are some particular points where the bones, two or more bones have joined together. As we have discussed in the last video that limbs means we say here is a joint, here is a joint, okay, and even here is a joint, and here we have in this thigh part also we have joints. So limbs means where the arms, the bones of the arms may be there, or the bones of the legs may be there. Long bones of the legs or long bones of the arms have joined together in a particular point. So these are known as the limbs. Even in the joints also, so here in the joints there are bones, they have joined together, and even those bones are having the elastic tissues. So for example, see here, the skin is like very loose, I mean elastic. So this skin I can bend like this. Even here also we have the elastic skin, so this can bend like this. That elasticity of the skin will help to bend like this. So like this elastic tissues are forming the joints. Those are called as the ligaments. What are those called as ligaments? That join bones at the joints and allow easy movement of the bones. Those are called as the ligaments. What are the ligaments means? The ligaments are made up of elastic tissues even in the joint, and those elastic tissues or join bones, those ligaments, join bones at the joints, that may be this joint or here, okay. At the joints allow easy movement. See, very easily I can move my fingers. So here there is a joint, it is called as the ligament. Here is also there is a joint, it is called as a ligament, because here tissues are elastic. So they can allow to move very easily, or easy movement. They will allow to easy movements. Those are called as the ligaments. Then next one. In this joints we have two types, already we have discussed in the last video. So in the joints we have two types, one, okay, in that ligaments over, in this ligaments we have two types again, movable joints and immovable joints. As the name itself indicates, what is movable joints? Movable joints means joints which allow to move. Okay, for example, there may be, again we will learn now different types of the joints and all, okay, but here the joints moving, okay, the joints moving, the joints moving, and here also the joints moving, front and back, only this much, front and back, and here also joint, here is a joint and it is also moving, front and back, front and back. So like this, if the joints are there which allow the bones inside that joint to move, that may be front back, that may be full one round, that may be this side and this side, or that may be front and back. So like this, the joints which allow bones to move are called as movable joints. For example, we have toes, ankles, knees, hips, neck, shoulders, elbow and wrist. I have told you already, and even I have shown also, given the examples. These all will come under the movable joints. And then some parts in our body, or in the some bones are there in our body, joints are there in our body, those are totally immovable. They will not move at all. That is, for example, immovable joints, the joints which will not allow to move the bones. That may be front back, or that may be a full one round, whatever it may be. For example, in the skull, other than lower jaw, in the skull part, all the bones, all the joints are immovable. Are you understanding my point? In this skull, other than, except this lower jaw, only this is moving downside and upside, downside and upside. Other than this, other all joints, we have joints here, we have joints here, this is also one bone, here also we have joints, here also we have joints, here have joint here, and here jaws also we have joints to the skull. Other than only this lower jaw, all the joints are immovable, totally immovable. They will not at all move anywhere. They are fixed. So those are called as the immovable joints. Almost all the bones or joints in the skull are immovable. Okay. Then these joints we have seen now, movable, immovable, and the ligaments. So in general we have seen. And in the body parts, we have particularly some types of joints. For example, one type of joint is there here. Okay, one type of joint is there here, and another type of joint is there here. And from here, this abdominal part, we have a downside part, and this is attached here. And this from skull to this neck part is attached here. Okay, here also we have one type of joint. So like this, these particular joints have the different names. So in that, first one is ball and socket joint. So this is a joint where we get two bones have joined like this. One is cup like cavity structure will be there, and inside that, just like how do we put the ice cream in that cup, no? So another one, ball is fitted in that. So that cup like and cavity is going to fix the ball inside, but that cup like structure will allow that ball like structure to rotate in all the direction. For example, here we have this shoulder, right? So this shoulder upside, straight down, okay, and front straight, even the back also I can take little bit. Other than this, tilted also I can take, tilted also I can take like this. Other than this, even I can take full one round. So after the shoulder, the same neck also, we have the same structure for the neck also. I can tilt, I can do this side, I can bend back. So here we have this ball and socket joint. The name is ball and socket joint because the structure of the bone is like that. One will be the cup like cavity and another one is the ball like bone here. Then this we can see in the shoulder and in the neck part. And next one is hinge joint. Okay children, whatever we have discussed in this video, no, I hope you have understood whatever we have discussed. Before ending this, I would like to give you simple homework. Some questions I will give you. Write down some questions. What are movable joints and immovable joints? Only one question you have to write along with the example. Then what is ball and socket joint? Ball and socket joint. You can draw the diagram also. I hope you will do this homework, and let us meet in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself and bye-bye.